Time to find some gems. Time to find some gems. Meet me of them. Different. I think you should pick cool and good things, and not dumb and stupid things. Is it breakfast time? Salvation lies in that tiny green package. That's how it's done.
Sledding down Gem Mountain on our toboggan, and then maybe go eat something and get some cocoa, so with marshmallows. do know there's an A+, right? Here's the first one. You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. The clock. No, don't die! By Stanley Yarn, and back then it wasn't called yarn. It was called cat string. And people used to use it to lure cats to their homes because meat was very expensive. True story. Yeah. Let's see which one of you failed the least. You've really got the crowd eating from your delicate hands now. There's never a dull moment with you at the helm, except for maybe like twice. But I gotta hand it to you. You've got quite the unbreakable spirit. I mean, I'm not nearly as brave as you. If I was in your capably nimble shoes, I'd say to heck with Hattie and my friends. They'll be fine. And then I'd pack myself a nice bag lunch, show these cats my favorite finger, and then I'd make like horse turds and hit the trail. But I'm not you, and you're not horse turds. No, sirs. You are the very definition of the cat's PJs. And speaking of which, these cats are truly bizarre. Why are they here? I mean, I've got my theories. Perhaps they're aliens from another world. Maybe their genetic experiments gone awry. Or could it be that they were once normal kitties? Normal kitties who evolved into the strange, unpleasant creatures we see before us? These hideously adorable abominations with their beady eyeballs, giant, bloodthirsty, tiny mouth fangs, slashy paw claws, and stanky funk breath. Plus, they're awfully rude and crabby. I think they all need girlfriends or something. I'm a cat, see? I'm grouchy, see? I like to run around all day and hurt people's feelings, see? But don't take them lightly. Although sassy and lazy by nature, cats are awfully crafty. And finding a weak spot in that bright orange furry armor might prove difficulty. Minus the why. They're always watching, children. I see them lurking in the shadows. Lurking hard! Or hardly lurking, see? On that note, this whole theater's like a bad joke. But how did things get so bad? At one time, this theater was a nice place, with flowers in every vase and smiles on everyone's mouth, faces. Can you believe it? I wouldn't believe it. I mean, if you told me that, I'd more than likely call you a liar and walk away. And, find some place to get ice cream to replenish the innocence you blackened with your filthy deceits. I like strawberry. Just keep your wits about you as you descend deeper into the belly of the beast. And perhaps you'll find a way to put an end to this madness. Oh, it smells like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry at the same time. Oh boy, yarn! Don't fall in that water! I saw somebody peeing in it! Thank you. Cha-ching! And then she was like, good job, you got the gem. Anyway, so then she's like, I don't care. Well, you don't see that every day. Less than perfect, but better than failure. Let's pile all these into a big mountain and call it Gem Mountain. And then go sledding down Gem Mountain on our toboggan. And then go eat something and get some cocoa with marshmallows. Good. Breakfast time? Wow. Good job, prisoner number 5232. Doesn't this look like a whole lot of fun? An extra bundle of gems to the little champion who brings that hat in. Just a couple more. It's okay, it's a hard stage. Choose your attire, sire. I sure hope you find gems, and not death. No, don't die! Well then. Thank you. beautiful prisoner. Never lose hope. I know I did. Thank you. Like what a wonderful performance! Okay, that was pretty funny.
Oh, my God.